these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore. Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strass!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. Show me way.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
If the needle, she'll be waiting.
I was happy. I had everything. get out of there, Sorensen. Get out of there!
Well, we're trapped! They're closing in all around! Wait!
Use the starboard catwalk to clear the path, but hurry! They're closing in behind! Wait for it!
drugs.
The hole is in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. The Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Sam must be rocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie. Ready? One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on.
Look out! There's more coming from holes in the wall!
other situation, I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Just hide the blood and the body so no one will ever know.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Thank you. Thank you.
zero gravity.
Centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm done.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from Magra.
I'm done.
Keep me posted.
Oh.
Isaac, what are you doing? I thought you said you were heading back up to the tram. Just retrace your steps back up to the tram tunnel.
All right, I'm on my way back up.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen.
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss, I would never hurt you.
He's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss, you will make put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap. Yeah.